If you say what you wanna say.
Hey, Marlene, we need to have a conversation.
Okay.
Have you been bullying a girl? No, really? Because what I've been told is that you call her fat. Is that true? Did you say that she's ugly?
No.
I also have a written statement that you smelled her and said you smell like a porcupine. Then the same day at lunch, you took a bite of her apple, chewed it out, spit it back out, and said, here's your applesauce. Is this true? No, really. Well, Marlene, I have video and written evidence of this, and I'm not pleased. You're disappointing me, you're disappointing your classmates, you're disappointing your family. This is not okay. This has got to stop. You do not put up with bullies. Would you like to be pushed down the stairs? Would you like to smell like a porcupine? No. So we're done with this. You understand?
It means looking into the eyes of the opponent and telling yourself, I might not know the outcome, but I'm going to take a chance, a risk. Because you see, the real opponent is inside you, telling you you're not good enough. You can't. Don't try.
Go. What does being brave mean to you?
Being brave means being strong. Being brave means standing up for what you believe in and not letting anyone get in your way.
Being brave means doing what you believe is right, no matter what the consequences are.
What does being brave mean to you?
It means being able to think outside the box and not being afraid to make a mistake.
What it means to be brave, that means that I'm standing against all odds and, you know, do what you did.
Go.
Being brave is mean being valiant, being putting yourself out there.
It's being courageous.
Being brave means standing up for what you believe in.
Being brave means being persistent.
It's like doing something that you've never done before and not being afraid to look foolish. Taking a chance and knowing that people around you are going to support you no matter what. And not caring if they don't support you.
Go ahead.
Being brave to me means standing out and being bold.
Being brave is taking risks that others would never take.
It means to have grit and determination and stand up for what's good for you, because you are worth all the hard work.
Go.
To be brave means to take risks.
Dare to be different.
standing up against any obstacle that comes our way.
Being brave means rising above peer pressure. Being brave means to me that you put yourself out there. You're not afraid to be wrong in a classroom when you're answering your question. You're not afraid to do the right thing in the hallways and after school. And that you're always, always being respectful and kind to everyone around you.
What does being brave mean to you?
Being brave means to be an individual, not listening to others and doing what you feel is right. That's what brave is.
What does being brave mean to you?
Being brave to me means that you're stepping outside of your comfort zone and you're taking risks and you're pushing yourself either to accomplish something, learn something new, try something new, or maybe overcome some sort of odds that are stacked up against you. I see it all the time in our music students. Every time they get up on stage to perform, every time they try to learn something new, they're being brave, and at the end, the rewards that they reap are pretty amazing.